Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for December the 6th of 2019, well, it is titled Pleiades to Hyades. So what do we see here? Well, looking off in the direction of the constellation of Taurus the Bull, and that is one of the zodiacal constellations, and the constellations of the zodiac are those constellations that the sun and the planets will appear to pass through over the course of the year. And there are 12 zodiacal constellations, although there's actually 13 constellations that the sun will pass through during the year. And these were important not because they necessarily had bright stars in them. In fact, most of the zodiacal constellations do not have a bright star in them. But they were important because they were those constellations where the planets were seen and that the sun was seen to pass through. Now, in this image, we can see some of these objects within Taurus, and Taurus is towards the plane of our galaxy. So we see a lot of dust here compared to what we might see looking in other directions. Now, one of the things we see towards the top is the Pleiades star cluster. That is the very blue cluster up at the top, a lot of dust around those hot blue stars, and the dust scatters that blue light much better than it does red, giving us what we call a reflection nebula around the Pleiades cluster. And that cluster is relatively far away compared to the Hyades cluster down below, which is the V-shaped cluster that we see here. Now, the Pleiades star cluster is about 400 light years away and is easily visible to the naked eye, sometimes called the Seven Sisters, for the brighter stars that you see within it. The Hyades cluster, also visible to the naked eye, is much closer, only about 150 light years away, and is much more spread out. And as we can really see within this image, that the Hyades cluster covers a larger portion of the sky than the Pleiades does. Now, and in the Hyades cluster, there is the bright star in the constellation of Taurus called Aldebaran. Aldebaran is the bright reddish yellow star that is down towards the bottom here. And that is a red giant star. And it is actually not a part of the Hyades cluster. The Hyades cluster is the other stars around there. But the star Aldebaran just happens to be in that same direction. And in fact, is much closer, only about 65 light years away, instead of the 150 for the rest of the Hyades stars. So it is actually much closer to us, but just happens to lie along the same line of sight against the much more distant Hyades cluster. So in our image for today, we get to see these couple of star clusters, the Pleiades and the Hyades, and some of the dust areas, dark dusty areas also associated with the molecular cloud around the constellation of Taurus. So that was our picture of the day for December the 6th of 2019. It was titled Pleiades to Hyades. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone. And I will see you in class.